अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, होप यू विल बी फाइन बेटा। वेलकम टू योर इंग्लिश लेसन। टुडे वी विल डू प्रेजेंट प्रोग्रेसिव टेंस। ओके, एज यू नो आई हैव ऑलरेडी गिव यू वन लेसन ऑन प्रेजेंट प्रोग्रेसिव टेंस। आई अगेन रिपीट दिस डेफिनेशन। प्रेजेंट प्रोग्रेसिव टेंस टेल्स अस अबाउट द वर्क्स और एक्शंस दैट हैपनिंग नाउ, दैट इज हैपनिंग नाउ। फॉर एग्जाम्पल, आई एम टॉकिंग टू यू, आई एम मेकिंग अ वीडियो। The work that is happening now is actually present this tense. Okay, so how we will make sentence in this tense? Firstly, check the structure for simple sentences. First of all, we will write the person name or subject. Then we use the helping verb, that is, am, are. Then we use the first form of verb plus ing. First form of verb, ing form of verb we will use. Like making, breaking, speaking, talking, writing, all the verbs with ing form. Okay, and the last thing is object on the place or the thing that on which action is happening now. Okay, this tense is already told in the previous lesson. I just revised this. This is a recap of the previous lesson. Now today's our task is we will learn how we will make negative sentences in the present progressive tense as well as interrogative sentences. Okay, so firstly we will make how can we make negative sentences. First of all, in the same case, affirmative and in the negative. Firstly, we will write the person name, subject, then we use the helping verb is, am, are, and then the most important thing in negative tense, not. Okay, after using helping verb, we will write not, and then we will write the ing form of verb, and the same. Next, all the things are same, just we write not after the helping verb. Okay, for example, we will do some practice of negative sentence. Like a sentence is Nida, Hina is writing an email. As you see, Hina, subject is helping verb. Writing, write is the first form of verb, and we use ing form of writing an email. So if we want to change this affirmative sentence into negative sentence, we will write Hina is not. You see, not is the main thing in negative sentence. Hina is not writing an email. Okay, and the next example is Ali is playing with his pet dog. We'll write it again. Ali is not. By using not, the word become negative sentence. Ali is not playing with his pet dog. Okay, so in this way, at the end of a question, full stop. The next, again I have an example. Nida is drawing a beautiful scenery. What do you think, where we will add not? Nida is, yes, Nida is not drawing a beautiful scene. So after this video I will share some of worksheets for you. You will solve that worksheets to improve and to practice this present progressive negative sentences. Now move ahead to interrogative sentences. But whenever we make interrogative sentences in present progressive tense, we bring this helping verb in the start. Okay, SMR comes in the first, then we write subject, then first form of verb, ing, and object. And at the end of a sentence, because this is a question word, so we'll put a question mark here. Okay, so is it clear? Helping verbs come in the first. There is a trick that when our question words are using, okay, when these words come first, then this structure will be the same. As you see, all these words come in the first, and then we will use the same structure as we follow already. Okay, like for example, if we say where are you going, are you going, this is also a question. Are is helping verb, comes in the first to make a question. You going, go first form and ing form. Are you going to Lahore, it's a question. But if we not know that where the person is going. We can say, where are you going? So the question words come in the first. Okay? Student, as you see, I have write some examples. The simple question in the present progressive tense, are you making something? Or is he going somewhere? But when these words are coming in the question, then we use these words in the first. As I have write, where are you going? Are you going is also a question. But if the question we want to get the answer of the place name, where are you going? Then we use where in the first. And if we listen the shouting and we don't know the person, so to ask this, who is shouting? As you see that there is no subject because we ask about the person.